I see my people. How are they? Congratulations. Thank you, ma'am. But before I give you this money, I want to just advise you, if you know, say husband house no go let you stay, no let me waste this 20,000 naira. If you know say na to dey cut your husband before your husband talk one, you don't talk two to 20. If you know say na that won't happen, say because of your bad character, your mother in law can't drag you come up for house. My dear, I go collect my money back. 20,000, not be beans, so you know as I take get this money, so you hear me? You dey hear me, so? And you, Oga, if you know say na to dey beat your wife, now you want they do. I go collect my money back. I beg, love your wife, cherish your wife, put her first. For everything where you they do, you they hear me, so
yes.
I don't want to hear any complaint. No. You hear me?
Children that are less than 25, two of them having $200 million cooling in the account because of a fruitful brain. And your own brain, all you think is yash, yash, yash.
Give me my money. You don't even have to. Give me. Thank God, my money. Now, where?
She beat me. I need to answer her now.
I never even advise you. You look here and she pass. And you, I never even advise you finish.
Mama, you don't see where
the Bible starts. You slap your husband. I beg, give me my money.
Give me the money.
Mama.